not. Well, we saw leg spin last over McKeown, and it's Viola now who's managed to get the big wicket. And Pooja Ganesh, who's only come in keeping after Tara Britton had a difficult time of things earlier on in the tournament, holds on. And the reaction of Viola told you everything you needed